I'll be talking about. And with that, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present you Alchemy by Elvin Fernandez.
Thank you.
Fashion Week, Spring Summer 2017. But the party still goes on, where are you going? Or to get more champagne? Yes, please go ahead. I'd like to remind you that our refreshments and drinks are still being served. Please have yourself the complimentary tea light drinks and also soft serve ice cream. Even though this event is already over, but the Star Gallery Fashion Week Spring Summer 2017 is still going on all the way till 15th of April 2017. Tomorrow, what's going on is we have a niche retail fashion show at 7 p.m. featuring some of the brands you saw earlier, which are Kenzo, Matthew, Alexander McQueen, Amazoni, and Valentino. And on Friday at 7 p.m. we have a Malaysian designer's couture night at 7 p.m. And to wrap up Star Here Gallery Fashion Week, on Saturday we have Debenhams Fashion Showcase at 3 p.m. So please feel free to join us for all our upcoming shows. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you had an amazing time at opening night of Star Here Gallery Fashion Week 2017. We'd like to take this opportunity to thank all our partnering sponsors for making this event a success. Please give a big round of applause to Amore Dolce, B-Mink, Nails Spa Salon, Lifestyle Asia, Number 76, T-Lag, Fox Road, Hunter Stripes Kuala Lumpur, Puerto Rico Malaysia, Global Car Malaysia, as well as YT. Last but not least, I'd like to invite you to please drop by our participating boutique and enjoy exclusive in-store deals. And also, please remember that all these deals will be available now till 15th of April 2017. With that, we have come to the end of the show. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here. Have a good evening and I hope to see you soon. Thank you.
This is about the fashion show. The fist. Drunk. Very drunk. Let's go. I'm not going to drink anymore. I'm not going to drink anymore. I'm going to drink this. Tea Wild. Tea Valet. last one is quite nice. Hey! Is it for me? Excuse me, miss. Can I get a video selfie?
Video selfie? Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay. It's like an interview of sorts.
Okay.
I do not know who you are, but you are so beautiful.
Thank you.
Are you former Miss Malaysia or something?
Yes, sir. Miss World Malaysia 2015.
Miss World Malaysia 2015. Can I get your name?
I'm Rin Love It. Hi.
Rin Love It?
Rin Love It.
Rin Love It.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean it's something like the Love It of the American...
Yes, something like that. The movie.
Oh.
The Mrs. Love It.
Oh, okay. You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
But I'm like standing next to a goddess. Thank you very much. You must get it all the time. People are complimenting you.
No, not all the time. This is like the first time.
First time?
Yes.
No way!
Yes.
Bullshit!
Excuse me, first time.
First time? Bullshit.
No.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
You're next to like the goddess of Hermes.
Wow, I will search that out.
Thank you very much. Britney Hermit. Rin Levitt.
R-Y-N-N-L-O-V-E-T-T.
Thank you very much. I'm standing among the goddess of love.
Thank you, sexy.
Thank you. Bye. Jeremy.
Yes.
Can I get a video selfie with you?
Of course you can.
I missed you. Your wife.
My girlfriend.
Your girlfriend. I missed you at the Ghost in the Shell. I saw you there.
I was there. It was good.
Did you
enjoy the movie?
Yes. Oh my god.
I don't understand why people didn't like the movie. I thought it was a really enjoyable movie. Like, why is people talking about the movie like it's not good? Like
whitewashing.
Nah.
Like, your answer.
Let's just enjoy the movie for what it is.
It was good.
It was good. It was enjoyable.
Have you seen the anime? The real anime?
Of course I have.
It was good.
So
what the fuck was wrong with you fuckers out there? You fucking reviewers. It's assholes, you know, all them.
It's okay. Like I've always believed that that hopefully they'll also eventually make like a live action version of Akira. There's so much anime stuff to be done. I can't wait.
But the on a silver lining, even though it's bombing in the box office, okay, even though the Scarlett Johansson so beautiful, so pretty.
That's right.
We are getting a new anime.
Oh yes, they're coming out with like a new anime.
Yes.
Which means good news.
Good news.
So cannot go wrong that one. That one, whitewashing, whatever drama, all.